How to install Hola VPN app on Android. So if you want to install Hola VPN app on your Android, then what you need to do is first make sure that you have a stable internet connection. So if you go with your Play Store or your App Store and then search for Hola VPN, then you may have the application right here. But if you don't get the application right here, then what you need to do is you just need to simply go with your Google or your browser and you need to search for Hola VPN APK. Once you've searched here, you will get the website that will provide you to install or download the application. Just simply go with the first one, and here you will have an option of free download. So wait for it to load and then you will be able to download it. So tap on free download, remove the ad, and then tap on free APK download again. Tap on start over and go back, and your download has been started. So just wait for a few seconds or a few minutes. Go with details, which is on the top right. Tap on allow, and here as you can see that it is being downloaded. So wait for a minute. Once it's downloaded, you can just simply tap on it and it will ask you if you want to install the application or not. So tap on install and it will start the installing process. And that's it. That's how you can install your Hola VPN. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.